The point I want to raise from this false blood is if you have iman, you will be able to detect what is false and what is not. يَا أَيُّهَا الَّذِينَ آمَنُوا إِن تَتَّقُوا اللَّهَ يَجْعَلْ لَكُمْ فُرْقَانًا. O you who believe, if you are conscious of Allah, He will give you the ability to distinguish between right and wrong. He will give you the ability to distinguish between false and what is correct, what is true. So we need to be conscious of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Many times there are emails floating around. There is one which shows the grave of Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Where? That which has been sent is the grave of Jalaluddin al-Rumi in Turkey. Go and Google it and see. There are no photographs whatsoever of the Qabr Sharif of Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Nothing. Null. Not even one. Nothing. It's sealed completely. It is covered with lead. There's nothing, no sign from inside or outside. Null. Nothing. Now people get excited and the emails do their rounds. Then they have another one. House of Khadija radiallahu anha. House of Fatima radiallahu anha. This. Where did they get all this from? Allahu Akbar. Imagine the latest camera with a color picture with a resolution far greater than the passport photos we have, and they want to say this is a home in the 1400 years ago. Whose camera were they using? Allahu Akbar. And we say subhanallah, we start crying and we forward the message and we write at the bottom, if you don't send it to 10 people you're going to suffer. If the Quran, which is the living miracle, cannot move you, what do you think is going to move you? These false signs around you? Allahu Akbar. If Allah says اقتربتِ السَّاعَةُ وَانشَقَّ الْقَمَرُ, when Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam pointed at the moon, it split in two. If that doesn't raise your hair, you think a small beetroot written Allah on it is going to move you? When the Hindus use the same beetroot and say, no, it's written Om on it. Read and understand the Quran, you will shake. إنما المؤمنون الذين إذا ذكر الله وجلت قلوبهم وإذا تليت عليهم آياته زادتهم إيمانا. The true believers are those whom when Allah is mentioned, they tremble. And when the verses of the Quran are recited, it increases their belief and conviction, and they are solidified.